do you get to attend the Kentucky Derby too as well? Do you actually do that?
I did. I was able to walk on the red carpet at the Kentucky Derby this year. I had a custom derby hat made by Jenny Fannensteel out of Fort Wayne Millinery in Louisville, Kentucky. She is absolutely amazing. She's made hats for Michelle Obama and Oprah, and she made me a beautiful, gorgeous hat that I was able to wear on the red carpet at Kentucky Derby, as well as a sponsored dress by Carabella out of California. So my whole wardrobe was made in America for the Kentucky Derby, which I was really excited about.
That question is, those outfits, do you have to work out to get into those outfits, or how do you maintain your physical appearance? How do you maintain that? Good question.
A lot of our outfits are sponsored, especially when we go to red carpet events. We'll have stores that want to sponsor our outfit, so we go about it that way, depending on what the event is. But as far as physical fitness, I do see a trainer. His name is Clayton Taylor with Ox Fitness, and I've been working with him for over a year, a little before my reign, up to the current. And as far as, everything else, it's just my daily routine, too, to make sure I keep my hair, straightened and just the normal stuff.
Mm-hmm. And what was your experience by doing it? Have you been on the Kentucky Derby before? Was it your first time doing this? And can you talk about that a little bit?
My experience at the Kentucky Derby?
Your experience. Is it the first time going to the Kentucky Derby?
It's not, actually. I was a personal waitstaff at the Kentucky Derby in Millionaire's Row the year before. So I went from being the waitstaff to being on the red carpet. That was a big change for me. I've always been a really hard worker, so it was nice to have Derby Day off and get to wear my sash and meet a lot of great people.
So